Selena Gomez admits to getting cosmetic procedure for the first time after defending new romance with Benny Blanco. Selena Gomez had admitted to getting a cosmetic procedure for the first time. Fans were concerned Selena was making the wrong decision because Benny shaded her in 2020. But the singer remained adamant that he is the best thing that's ever happened to her. Selena confirmed herself in a comment that she has been dating Benny, friend of ex Justin Bieber, for 6 months. Taking to Instagram, Selena clapped back at one user who made critical comments about her appearance. One wrote, "Remove your cheek fillers, implants, it's messing with your brain." To which Selena replied, "I've had Botox, baby girl." The singer had never before shared what cosmetic procedures she had underwent. She suffers from lupus, a chronic lifelong autoimmune disease which can cause weight gain or weight loss. The former Disney star replied to more comments, including one that referenced a petty comment she made from years ago. A fan wrote, "If you can't handle the hate, then stop posting pictures of your boyfriend. It should be special between you two only. Don't be mad at your fans. They love you." Selena had written almost the exact same thing years prior when Justin debuted his romance with Sofia Richie. Selena seemingly did not get the reference and replied, "Not mad, it's been 6 months. I will always defend my friends and fans till the day I die." Subscribe to our channel for the latest on your favorite celebrities. Like, comment, and share, and don't forget to press the bell icon for notifications.